Region baseball tonight on the seacoast. Portsmouth hosting Nashua at Leary Field. Top of the first, Nashua's Alex Parrott drives one deep to center. It's all the way to the fence. Alex Amigo will come around to score from first base. Now made it 1-0 Nashua. Same score in the sixth. Then Brett Anderson singles through the left side. Joe Ruthier will score to make it 2-0. Portsmouth rallied, but the Storms rolled through, and they eventually had to suspend play. Tied 4-4 in the eighth. They'll finish the game the next time the two teams meet.